Strong drive through the offside. Brings four. 175 for six. Ball skip away over the old wickets. Four for Rob Jones. Slipping down the leg side and eased down to fine leg. Terrific. They've done really well to get him into the game. 19 years of age, there's a lot to admire from Jahal.
It's a good shot down the slope. Bailey off with a boundary in his second delivery. Nicely again, Jahal will give chase. He misses it, dives over it. Yeah! Oh, out, surely. Was that straightened? Has it pitched in line? It has. Only thing was, did it pitch in line?
Yeah, I reckon you're right. Umpire's call. That is a terrific stroke from Tom Bailey.
One off the front foot, one off the back foot. He's going through his repertoire here. And the pitch up and over. Is it all the way? It is. A sixer. Great shot. Bring pads and stumps into play. And that dipped on him. He didn't quite get to that. It was toe end of the bat, but it trickles away for four. Oh, should be gone. Yeah, can't get back in. Tossed it up past the outside edge, and Warwickshire are just one wicket away now. Played well, Bailey. It's another pull. That's another four. Up in the air. Keeper says mine. Can keeper get there? He can. A brilliant way to end the season. And a brilliant win for Warwickshire. What a couple of weeks they've had. County champions last week, Bob Willis trophy holders this week. And fitting that a club that Bob served with some distinction from 72 to 84 now hold the Bob Willis trophy.
So as he makes his way across to receive the Bob Willis trophy for 2021, once again, our congratulations to Will Rhodes and the side that topped the LV County Championship, the winners of the Bob Willis Trophy 2021, Warwickshire.